Sadler. Aston. Butts doing well. And Best. And Best stripped from behind. Oh, and a little trouble between Best and Cruz. He's looking round for a spot of help. And he finds it in. And it's a foul. Oh, a nasty one by Cruz. And Styles there with him. That won't do. So that was the one for Best to run into. Kaluna. Jacinto, and Dunner's broken. This is Dunn. Now Best. No. On his own.
Off attacks.
Man's taken out of the defense there, could be fatal. Right. Bounce is doing, well, I was going to say he's doing very well against Torres in the air, but the referee has given a free kick. And Eusebio. Eusebio, fouled by Styles. Long one, finding out the Benfica defence. Best throw to Benfica. And the referee penalised two fouls. A decision. Sevilla. And a foul by Eusebio. Then trying to check himself. It's Crerand who's hurt. And Eusebio is getting booed by the crowd. That's a change. Styles bringing him down. Kaluna. Oh, and he was hurt there. Yes, it was a hard but fair. Torres. Doing well. Calling his comrades back. Torres in the middle. Best. Best was brought down this time by Adolfo. Best is fouled by Umberto. See. Five minutes gone, no score in the second half. And this, I think, is what United will love. And frightened us all. And so to his fouls. And well, Benfica playing now like a team in trouble. So, finding Simoes. Torres and Eusebio in the middle. Play on. A kick. Well played by Jacinto, but Crerán powering up to get into the penalty area. Pure outstanding teams, and it is for English clubs. Do is attack, attack, attack. I think we have an hour to go then. And Best turn into that one was caught by Kaluna. Happy to the attack. It's a wave of Manchester players And that was a foul by Cruz. He went right through over the ball on Fox to Eusebio. The linesman half-heartedly flagging for a foul, which is given.
He's got Best completely free on the right.
United fans are out shouting and out singing the England fans of the World Cup final.
Get another goal. Here comes Best, who nearly turned the game.
Torres again. Torres, Eusebio, and brilliantly taken by Stepney. And who crashed with him? And it's Tony Dunn again. 15 minutes are up, and the referee's blown his whistle, whether for half-time or whether for attention to Dunn, I wouldn't know. And the crowd rising to Eusebio for staying there.